Hi, I'm Duke of the Bump.
I'm Mike Morris. What's up?
Alright. Like I said, fuck Canada. I'm going with the USSR. They have those crazy communist super soldiers.
I'm gonna go with the Swedes.
So you know, they're on the ball. Alright.
So what are we doing? Seriously.
Whatever you want to do.
Okay.
Set up your team however you want.
Alright.
I'm going with the normal configuration.
You are?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with all medium, guys.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting. Maybe you should push the button.
Are you gonna hit the button?
I'll hit it after you do.
No, you're just gonna fucking change it.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a little bitch.
Okay. Alright. Keep your medium, guys.
Alright.
Remember what happened last time you played all medium guys.
I didn't play all medium guys. I played all tiny guys.
No, it was all medium.
No, it was all tiny.
Hey, I still have the videos to prove it.
I don't think you do.
I do. I still have them. I just don't want to bother fucking editing them. Oh my god. This is like the most fights we've ever had.
It's awesome. See, I like fighting.
See, it doesn't always get into a fight when you're fighting over the puck. It's like, it's sort of random.
Yeah.
But it seems like every single time we fought over the puck,
yeah,
it's been an actual fight.
Yeah. I like it.
I don't like it. I don't like it at fucking all.
Fuck, that was a terrible shot.
Can't we all just get along?
No.
I'm a pacifist. I think you should just give me the puck instead of fighting for it.
Are you a pedophile?
Am I a pedophile?
I don't know.
Does that sound anything like pacifist?
Pussy fest.
a pussy fest, yeah.
Yeah.
You know, that'd be a good, like, slogan to make fun of people who are, like, anti-war.
Aw, oh, fuck.
Like, call them pussy fests instead of pacifists.
Well, yeah.
That's pretty funny.
That is pretty funny.
We should make a YouTube animation around that.
Or we could just, you know, watch that old episode of Red vs. Blue again.
Was that in that episode?
Yeah. It's the one where the one with the doctor. The doctor, the purple guy.
Uh-huh.
He comes in and they ask him to join the war and he's like, no, I'm a pacifist. And then Tucker's like, I can't remember.
He called him a pussy fest?
Oh.
I don't remember that. Of course, I only watched like the first season and a half or whatever.
Oh. That show's great until it switches to fucking
Halo 3.
Halo 3.
I wonder
Actually,
why that.
No, I think that was Halo 2.
Was it?
Yeah, it was Halo 2.
I wonder why that would make a difference.
I don't know. It just went downhill from there.
It's like they lost their creative spark after they started playing such a shitty game.
Yeah. Not that the first Halo was all that great either.
Well, yeah.
Dude, I am raping your fucking team.
Yeah, too bad you're not winning, huh?
I know. What the fuck?
You know, we could probably fit an entire match in a single 10-minute video if we didn't fucking fight so much.
Hey, that's... Oh my god, I thought I had the puck!
Uh-huh. Skinny-ass faked you out. I did the old fakey-fakey on you.
What, the sucky-sucky?
No! If I meant sucky-sucky, I would have said sucky-sucky.
No.
Because I'm not opposed
Ooh.
To that kind of racist profile.
You're not opposed?
Right.
So you're okay with it?
Well, yeah. Aren't you?
Well, I mean, you know.
I mean, we
you're the one that always fucking gets on me about saying gay and fucking fag and
that. I don't get on you for that.
Whatever. You do too.
I get on you for the racism, but that's only ironically.
Oh, well. Okay.
Well, I'm all about the offensive humor, man. As long as it's just a joke. Because when it's here... Oh my god!
So what did you think of...
You score from like that exact same point.
Hey, that point is awesome.
All three times.
I'm fucking scoring there every time.
Oh my god. What I think of what?
The board game that we play.
Board game?
Yeah, you know, the one that we haven't talked... That we talked about before, but not in real life.
What the fuck are you talking about?
The one that we just played today.
We didn't play any board games today. Oops.
Way to pause it, you cheating whore.
I'm not cheating. I'm just setting up the rap turbo fire. I mean...
Dude, I've taken four of your people out so far.
Yeah.
I
know.
The board game.
What board game?
Oh my god. You're...
Are you talking about the card game?
Well, that's what I meant. The card game.
Oh.
Oh, fuck!
You're kinda...
Oh, shit.
You're kinda zoning out there, weren't you, Mike?
I was.
But yeah, apples to apples.
Yes. That was what I was talking about.
It's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
Yeah. I mean, it's not a board game, obviously, but...
I don't know why I said board game.
Because you're dumb.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Fuck!
check out that fancy-ass ice hockey-in that I did totally on accident.
Oh, my God. Why did it do that? Oh, I hate the controls for this game so bad sometimes. Oh my god. Can I get... Oh my god.
Can I get an amen?
Can I get a witness?
Hallelujah.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
You're fat. Oh, out of my fucking way. Oh.
I thought that was going to be icing.
Oh,
yes! Shit! Coming back.
Okay.
3-3.
Time to see.
Alright. I'm taking off my shirt.
Oh shit.
I mean my overshirt.
Oh, okay.
I'm still wearing a t-shirt.
Why are you actually doing this during everything?
Because fuck you, that's why.
Wow. So professional.
Shut up.
Wow.
Did I ever claim to be a professional?
You did. If I was trying to be all professional with the fucking sound.
If I was a professional, I'd be getting paid for this shit. Like perp.
Like perp. Man, whoring himself out.
Man, he made like a shitload of money.
I know he made a shitload of money.
It makes me want to be a whore.
Bastard.
Perp, I have aspirations to be a whore like as big as you. You're my whore.
Hey, get off my fucking Kool-Aid, alright?
You're my whore model,
oh
perp.
My god. It went through my dude.
Oh. Looks like,
Oh, don't even talk shit.
Looks like someone's winning there, huh?
Yeah, you were winning the last fucking game, too, and what happened?
Was I?
Yeah.
Funny?
You were beating me 8-3. And you know what happened?
What happened?
I outscored you. Fit fucking 12-2.
Did you?
I did. I kept track of that shit.
Seems a little inaccurate to me.
Well, we got video to prove it.
I want to delete that.
Oh, you are, huh?
Yeah, just like I deleted the other ice hockey videos.
Uh-huh.
Because I lost.
Uh-huh.
I mean, not everything I just said.
So what other games have you been playing?
Mostly, Deadly Premonition.
What's that game all about?
Well, I mean,
fuck!
I've told you about it.
Yeah, me, dumb shit.
Oh. Oh, right, internet.
Yeah.
Well, it's basically half adventure game, half really bad survival horror game. But it's bad.
Oh, yeah, icing bitches.
It's bad in a way that, like, makes it good. Kind of like an old B-movie or something.
Yeah.
I'm on chapter 2. Probably pretty close to finishing chapter 2, actually.
How many chapters are there?
I think there's 6. But, I mean, if you want to check it out, it's only $20 for the Xbox, and it's on the PS3 in Japan, but you'd have to import it, and all the dialogue is in English, I think, but you probably wouldn't want to do that, because it'd be really expensive. But, you can watch the Endurance Run on GiantBomb.com, and, in some ways it's better than playing the game.
Wow, really?
Because you don't actually have to deal with the, shitty controls and the camera and shit. You can just watch somebody else deal with
my.
It.
Oh, my goodness.
But I mean, the game is definitely worth your $20 if you have a 360.
Shit.
And that's my review. 7 thumbs up. I give it. I give it 2 Gabriel Anwars, where 10 Gabriel Anwars is the worst.
What?
Nothing. It's an inside joke that you wouldn't get. And probably nobody watching this will get either. Basically, Gabriel Anwar is this actress that nobody likes.
Okay.
So, like, 10 of her is bad.
Oh, it's
the Gabriel Anwar scale.
Fuck!
Oh, wow. Hey.
I'm coming back.
Are you?
I'm coming back.
Interesting. Because from my perspective, it looks like I'm coming back.
You already came back.
Oh. The cat came back the very next day.
Oh, my God.
The cat came back. He thought it was a goner, but the cat came back.
Why did it not switch? Fuck!
Switch what?
People!
Switch your skill from bad to good?
Yeah, that's what I need to do. I need to flip that switch that says kick Matt's ass.
Oh, is that a switch, huh?
It's a switch.
I didn't know that.
It's a knob. I need to turn up that shit to 11.
You know what I think you should do to the knob?
Uh-huh.
I think you should bob on it.
Wow. That wasn't fucking obvious. What the fuck?
Oh my god. Oh my god!
Stop making me laugh, you're gonna win!
Good! I wanna win.
Why are you not pushing the button?
That's my goal, because you're gonna win.
Well, you have me laughing, you're probably gonna win.
Alright, we basically have about another minute. So,
okay.
Let's go until somebody scores again.
Alright.
Or until I lose another one of my team members. Which probably won't take very fucking long, considering how this has been going. Oh yeah!
Oh my god!
Maybe you should flip that switch.
I need to.
Maybe you should shine that knob.
Oh my god.
Shine it up good.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit.
Oh.
God, that was close.
Get your fat fucking ass out of the way! Okay. There we go.
He was referring to my video game ass, of course.
Okay, pause, pause.
Alright. This has been part one of round two of ice hockey. Game one of the Let's Playathalon. I'm Duke of the Bump.
I'm Morris Dracotis.
I'm Matt, and he's Mike, too.
Yeah, yeah. I think they know this already.
Well, I have to say every time, because my fans are really stupid. They'll forget. Just kidding. I love you guys. I'll give you shout-outs in one of the Taz videos or something.
Oh, man.
Later.
Later.